Authorities arrested a Gadsden man in connection to an assault. According to Etowah County Sheriff Todd Entrekin, James Watts is charged with one count of second-degree assault, which is a felony. Watts is accused of assaulting a 15-year-old victim when he grabbed the teen by the throat and eventually shot him in the leg with a BB gun. The victim sustained minor injuries. Watts was booked into the Etowah County Detention Center and later released on a $2,500 bond.